kind of underlying mission to this other than just plotting the grid coordinates?
There's basically like the ANP and all the NSF had a meeting recently at Bob Shank about who's going to take over checkpoints because it's constantly a battle. And they, you know, it's an issue of pride that they want to control those things despite, you know, what the ramifications are as far as personnel.
Sergeant Major
wanted
to keep that
in
the
ANA
checkpoint. Okay, so that's
south side, and then as you go past it on our north side, there's a...
I believe that one. Nine total ANA checkpoints. I think they're tracking their only man at 8.
Checkpoints that we can come up on. Here we are at 5 Airborne, cutting at which time. You'll place your weapon system in a red status.
Get the 8-3 grid line, then we'll lose all fire support except RAP. I'll handle all fire. Yeah.